Зайчик, сильно-сильно не дрожи. Все хорошо у тебя. Все хорошо, играешь. Молодчина. Лежи, отдыхай. С морфином. Отдыхай. Отдыхай, отдыхай. Ой-ой-ой, don't eat, they are built differently. You can actually damage the keys. I'm researching the function. Зая, ну больше не писай. Don't do pee-pee, please. Зая, it builds for something else. It builds to play. If you want to sort letters, I can give you letters, but not next to this keyboard. No more pee-pee. Luckily, no more for now. So get adapted to the keyboard. It's good. Acquaintance session. Знакомство с клавиатурой. Знакомство. Изучаем ее. Very good. Очень, very good. You know, I need access to maybe to the more detailed manual on the internet, but once we have a lesson, it's not appropriate. Bunny is doing fine. С Баней все в порядке, он отдыхает здесь на клавиатуре, знакомится с ней. Музыка его записывается, и пусть он этим и занимается. Все хорошо. А я изучаю руководство, смотрю функцию. О! Вау! Boys and girls! Wow, I found something. Okay. Wow, we will fix it in just a moment. In a few minutes. Wow, we have to set it to zero. Let's see. Wow, very nice. It's something that we need right now for Bunny to play effectively on this main controller designed for professional musicians. So we have to press the button assign. Okay, I see it. And then we have to press key 0, so press assign. Okay, very good. So here what we are doing, boys and girls. We are now programming our keyboard. Мальчики и девочки, сейчас мы будем программировать нашу клавиатуру. We press the button assign. Here it's on, and now we press 0, and now we release assign. Oh, Bunny, because he pressed some other keys. Let's do it again. Assign 0, And release a sign. Bunny, no more. Khaki. Well, let's do it again. It seems that it's playing now. Velocity win. So. Four. Ah! Bunny, bunny, enter. So let's do it again. Bunny, bunny, don't eat the keyboard. So I press a sign. Keep it press. Press zero. Now release a sign. Okay, now press enter. A different story, boys and girls. We programmed the keyboard. Мальчики, девочки, все, мы запрограммировали наш инструмент. Теперь Бани может играть на нем. Без всяких вопросов и проблем. Клавиши. С Бани, что-то тут пахнет как-то не так. Ну-ка, давай, учись. Вау. Бани, 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 not this. Ты не пукал, Бани? Did you fart, Бани? No? You know what I did? I'm now making output volume a little bit less. But basically we made it. Ваня. So now even the cars can play, I think. And of course Bunny. So we did it successfully. So we set it for use by Bunny. Congratulations for all of us. And we did the first programmable operation using MIDI commands. Okay, so very good. So Bunny, it's ready to be played. Now you can be nervous, you can shake. Hopefully it will be recorded as your music. It's a different story. Very nice. Very nice. Just don't pee-pee and don't do kaki. Не какай и не писай во время урока. Уже пописал, молодец. Все отлично. Все хорошо. Молодчинка. Phew, it was nice. So, but where we have... Okay. Here is the space to play ABC song. Another thing that I learned. I think that pressure sensitivity demands more processing of our MIDI commands inside the computer. So this is here is where the problem with MIDI sending MIDI data to computer comes from. When there is a kind of delay, you press the button, but you hear it from the computer with a little bit of the delay. Мальчики, девочки, я говорю, мне кажется, что отмена вот этой чувствительности решила нам еще одну проблему. Тогда это одна из основных проблем компьютерной музыки, связанной с MIDI. Когда мы нажимаем на кнопку, на клавиши, а MIDI клавиатуры, а они процессируются в компьютере, то возникает задержка посланных сигналов. Так я думаю, когда мы посылали эту чувствительность, она требовала больше работы компьютера над этой командой. А теперь, когда мы ее отменили, и мы регистрируем только ноту «включили», «отменили», то теперь этих команд меньше, а значит, он работает быстрее. Я не слышу задержки. So, it's good. It's good, Банюша. Boys and girls, what a great music we will make with Bunny. It will be just fantastic. But excelente, Bunny. Can you play something else, please? Excelente. Great. Отлично, Bunny. Сыграй еще что-нибудь. Мы из этих трех ноток сделаем симфонию, boys and girls. But most important, that if Bunny can do it, you can do it. With your moms and daddies and grandparents. It's open to all. You just need to know how to do it. So now, Bunny's strength is enough to play keys and to play. Good. You know, Bunny will go to vacation in few days, for a week or so. But we will process all the videos, all the lessons that we made with him for a while. And then when he is back, we will continue. Wow. Very nice, and these keys are much more suitable to hold boys from cars, like this, just like this. Where are others? Did we have someone else? Yes, we have Ramon. Ramon, where you are? Here, we have to get Beruni. Wow, there is enough to feed the screen. Wow, wow, wow. Bunny, keep playing. Keep playing. Wow, he is adjusting. You know, sequencer is a software, in our case, software, not a hardware module. It's something that gets signal from MIDI. Not on, not off. This Mi. Re, on, re, off. Okay. Ramon, be careful. We don't need to strike Bunny with alert. He need to be relaxed to play good music. Okay? Otherwise you will go outside the keyboard. Okay. You know, that's how this world operates. Until you have hands on something, you don't know how to approach the issue. And then you start walking. You know, before starting with a bunny, I checked whether the keyboard fits the screen. I played a little bit with the holding the webcam to record properly. So, but then if we need this pillow, so to Bunny to be on the certain level next to the keys. Bunny, только не забывай, это не писать, это не твоя норка. Bunny, don't forget, this is not your cage, not your bedding, so please don't do pee-pee here. Just another 30 minutes and you will go. Release your hand. Like this. Wow, how nicely his hand now fit the in between key space. Wow, fantastica. Just fantastica. Very nice. Wow. Дрожит. Хвостатый, ушастый. Красивый, beautiful bunny. Wow, we said we don't need to go to buy another keyboard and don't need to connect different keyboard. Ванюша. Okay, 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 okay. Very impressive. Бани, 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 не грызи клавиши, ты чё? Они нам нужны еще. Not like this. Bunny, 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 bunny. Don't eat them, please. Don't eat it. You know, it's not a baby Yamaha keyboard. It's a better keyboard. I want it to serve us for certain time. It will be pity to eat it. And so beautiful player. In a lesson or two, you will just get as familiar with this keyboard as with the previous one. We made a major importance thing by disconnecting key pressure sensitivity. Different, the sound of this piano is different from the one at Yamaha. It's more gentle, it's not that like boom-boom. Этот звук, этот пиано, который у нас из компьютера исходит, эта клавиатура посылает только ноты, больше ничего. The keyboard is sending just notes. Not on, not off. This computer, this music information. So the assignment to a piano comes from the computer, and we can reassign it later. So, but this assignment is gentle. It's not like a Yamaha piano sound that was quite boring for me, and I think for. It was a great passage, really. Congratulations, you did a great job. Great job. It was two-hand play. You're a genius, Bunny. I'll tell you the truth. This is just who you are. I'm so happy that you come to Rawa Music School. Just fantastic. Yes, 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 yes. Whoa. He's now turning to the keyboard. Very nice. Nice, Bunny. Keep playing. You know, I never tried to record MIDI that long. Wow. Whoa, 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 whoa. Bunny, it's too much. I guess it's too much for keys. The whole weight of you, just one, just two hands is enough. Is enough. This is enough. The whole Bunny is too much on the keyboard, I think so, but it's not designed for this. This is not your cage and not the floor. So like this is fine. Especially with our disconnected key sensitivity. Okay, bunny, bunny, like this, like this, like this, like this, like this, like this. Getting familiar with real keyboard. Wow, nice, just nice. Whew. Это let Ramon stay here, but not touch you. Bunny, солнышко, солнышко наше. So beautiful. So beautiful boy. Wow. Bunny, hopefully, not hopefully, but maybe someday you will even be a programmer of this keyboard, huh? You will program it to make even more sophisticated music, huh? Bunny, but you can now generate sounds, any sound that you want. Not just Bunny, cow, who else? Goat, any sound, ква-ква. Bunny, теперь ты можешь производить любой звук, не только свое небольшое фырканье, когда ты чем-то... Вау! Вау, 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 boys and girls, I'm so happy that the keys are good, sensitive enough for Bunny play. Just great. Just great. Just...